gracious.
Activity in a Chinese school, of course, called Mingde Chinese School. But by next year, we're going to celebrate our 25th anniversary. We currently have 30 singers coming from all over the greater Philadelphia area. Our repertoire includes Chinese and Western classical and religious songs, and pop songs, and Broadway favorites. And we often perform at different places and various occasions. And in recent years, actually, we frequently visit retirement communities. So it's our pleasure today to give this holiday concert at Carson Home. And we hope you enjoy the rest of the program this afternoon. Thank you.
Thank you.
have a narrator today, Jessica Liu. Jessica Liu is an eighth grade student at Charles Patton Middle School. She has played piano for 8 years. She also plays flute and handbells. Jessica is an excellent debater. She and her partner are currently intermediate first overall best team debaters at the Chester County competition. And she was picked for hundreds as the intermediate first overall best individual speaker. Jessica also volunteers as a tutor to help other students succeed in academics. So, Jessica.
The first song is Chrysanthemum's Terrace. Chrysanthemum's Terrace was composed by the most famous Taiwanese pop singer and composer, Jay Chou. It was used as a theme song for the 2006 Chinese film, Curse of the Golden Flower. The screenplay is based upon a renowned Chinese play, Thunderstorm, written by Xiao Yu in the 1930s. The story tells of a prince's vengeance against his father and the ensuing political disputes and power struggles. However, like the beautiful golden chrysanthemum flowers that wither in the fall, all love and hatred ultimately come to an end. The second song is Ala Muhan.
Let's finish the first song and then you will give us another narrative.